Did you know if you've got two Macs right next to each other, you can configure your computer so that you can literally use one mouse and just flip between two computers without having to get a KVM switch and all that good stuff? And all you gotta do is go to link to Mac or iPad and enable the settings, and voila, I can control two computers with one mouse. It's amazing.